Good afternoon, Alona.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Okay, Alona, can you tell me about yourself?
My name is Alona Marie Ronda, 25 years old, a single mom. I have one son.
Okay, I have a few questions for you to answer, so let's start.
Okay, ma'am.
Why do you want to work as a maid?
I want to work as a more experience and another experience.
Why do you choose Malaysia when there is a lot of other countries?
Malaysia is an Asian country and the people there is the same here in the Philippines.
How are you qualified for this job?
I was qualified, ma'am.
Why are you qualified for this job?
Because I am a hardworking, honest, patient, and God-fearing person.
May I know what your educational level is?
Yes, ma'am.
May I know what your educational level is?
I am a undergrad college, ma'am.
What was your recent working experience?
In Inspiro, ma'am, as a call center agent.
Have you worked abroad before?
No.
Do you have experience of taking care of baby?
Yes, ma'am.
Whose baby are you taking care before?
My son.
How about elderly people?
Yes, ma'am.
Whose elderly do you take care before?
My grandmother.
Do you have any other special skills?
Yes, ma'am.
Like?
Swimming, ma'am.
Are you willing to learn new skills?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to work with a family where the mother-in-laws or any relatives stay together?
Yes, ma'am.
Currently, are you still working now?
No, ma'am.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes, ma'am.
What sort of food can you cook?
Filipino dishes, ma'am.
Are you aware that you will have to do washing, cleaning, ironing, and cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
From all the house chores that I have mentioned to you, which do you like most?
Cooking, ma'am.
If ever you were selected to work here in Malaysia, who will take care of your kid?
My parents, ma'am.
You are not allowed to use handphone during working hours.
Yes, ma'am.
You are only allowed to use handphone after you finish the works and when going to bed.
Yes, ma'am.
You are strictly needed to surrender the handphone to your employer in the morning and your employer will return back to you once you're going to bed.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. If ever your employer finds out that you're abusing of using your handphone and it's affected your work performance, your employer will confiscate your handphone and you are not allowed to hold it anymore.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, but instead, your employer will allow you to call to your family 3 times in a month. You only allowed to bring normal phone and you are not allowed to bring smartphone. Are you agreed for the terms and conditions?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you agreed to the rules and regulation for the handphone?
Yes, ma'am.
How many years is the contract as you agreed and understands?
2 years, ma'am.
Can you describe for me your attitude?
I am honest, God-fearing, and thoughtful, ma'am, and also hardworking.
How can you assure to us that you will work hard in Malaysia?
I can assure you my 100% cooperation with the employer, ma'am, regarding on the work that she wanted to do with me, ma'am.
Can you promise not to use the telephone without the permission of your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you promise not to put on makeup but to dress properly while work?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you promise not to invite friends and relatives without the consent of your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you promise not to ask for advance salary from your employer under any circumstances?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you really understand of the rules and regulation of the agency?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you pay any placement fee for you to come to Malaysia to work as a maid?
No, ma'am.
Do you have any history of sickness, breast cancer, or any other illness?
No, ma'am.
Do you suffer from any skin diseases, allergies, or physical defects?
No, ma'am.
Have you suffered from any serious illness?
No, ma'am.
Do you smoke?
No, ma'am.
Have you undergone any operation before?
No, ma'am.
Are you medically fit or are you fit to work?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you in any medication right now?
No, ma'am.
Are you allergic with any food?
No, ma'am.
Are you prepared to work for the employer of different races?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to eat the type of food taken or given by your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you afraid of being left alone in the house?
No, ma'am.
Are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No, ma'am.
Can you promise to work according to instruction from your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have any family members working in Malaysia?
No, ma'am.
Okay, Alona, we have finished our question section. Let's proceed for case study. I have a case study for you and I want you to respond truthfully.
Yes, ma'am.
Upon arrival in Malaysia, within 6 months only, example, one of your family members passed away, what will you do?
I will ask the employer if they allow me to go home, ma'am.
If the employer will not allow you?
I will respect their decision, ma'am.
Any help would you give to your family members who passed away?
Pardon, ma'am?
What help would you give to your family members who passed away?
My salary, ma'am.
Okay. If in case your employer is watching you right now, what do you want to tell them?
I am deserving to be chosen because I am a hardworking. I have my dedication at work and I'm willing to give my 100% the work that you wanted me to do.
Okay. Tell us about yourself again.
My name is Alona Marie D. Ronda, 25 years old, single mom with one son.
Okay, and why do you want to work in Malaysia as domestic helper?
I want to gain more experience and also to help my family for their needs.
Okay, thank you very much, Alona. We will update to your agency if there is any selection made by the employer.
Okay, ma'am.